What do you mean, fired?
I mean exactly what I said. You had IT set up a point-to-point VPN connection between work and home with no additional authentication.
How was I supposed to know setting up that direct connection would leave the company vulnerable? It's not a crime to pay hackers a ransom.
But it is illegal to request the hackers destroy the stolen data.
Can you reconsider? For me?
I'm sorry, Dan. My decision is final.